captured, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
Looking for trouble?
Wind's howling.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Oh!
Thank you.
all be unreasonable.
This is yonder ain't it, McCare.
Faster.
I am better. As threat as a Novigrad.
Run, Roach. Move it.
Thank you.
Giddy up.
Freak.
Let's go! That's it, Roach. Come on now. Come on, Roach. Thank you.
gotta be.
Eyed Hellraiser.
Mistake.
As it should have. I stabbed her with vigor, lads! Vigor! Now rip off your melon and shit down your neck!
long you gonna make me wait? Come on, Roach. Let's go!
what you got.
Faster.
Thank you. comes are wreaking havoc on the gut.
What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell. Of power should draw from it. Vandalion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Place of power. Should draw from it.
Thank you. side, Hellraiser.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got. So long.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you got.
Thank you.
So long.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut. Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses. Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her a swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
Fair sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
I like you, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something...
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time. Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Farewell. Take it easy.
May the sun shine upon you.
Nay, help a fellow traveler.
Move it. What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box. tracks, rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. This. Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. Must be that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Human blood.
Oh, and you find the box?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hack to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Come on, Roach. Whoa there, Roach.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every three.
Gotta get him out of here. Wake up. See? Can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Girma. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine. Our lads could use it, too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live and fight once more for a free North.
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it and choke on it. It's true what they say about witches. Come on.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Is the Yondrein Ibmakir.
Winds howling.
Non-humans.
who you really mean. My brothers will never believe it.
Es verweirich. Goodbye, Lir Serit, es mar.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
Du bukagen in this. Es diset heil, foelite dig es firgach.
Eriglar!
War in my face.
Discipline, that is what you folk lack. That's it, Roach.
Slower.
Let's go!
Of power should draw from it.
Come on. Go, go. Run, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.